Having a long time ago in a land called Bethlehem.